chiedo chi ti usa e ne era rispetto a chi si fa quante sono e chi fa to che viene to a to è una lupico sospetter me non is pieras che mi fosse olo tectonico uesa catime et a parverus ilis dispecti ae lingua et tam condimis sedique supra singulos euro et repetis un omne spiritus santo et cepet loqui alis lingis pro spiritus santus dabat et omnis or a Jerusalemme ora Gerusalemme soggiornavano dei giudei, uomini religiosi di ogni nazione che sono in cielo. Quando venne quel suono, la folla si raccolse e fu confusa perché ciascuno li udiva parlare della propria lingua. I sedentus non le tornò e la surprise e gli si disse le sans aux autres. Voici ces gens qui parlent, ne sont-ils pas tous galiléens? Et comment est-ce que nous les entendons? Dans notre propre langue, chacun, dans notre langue maternelle, Partos, Medos, Elamitas, habitantes de Mesopotamia, de Judea et de Cappadocia, de Ponto et de Asia, de Frigia et Pamphylia, de Egipto, et las regiones de Libia, más allá de Sirene, forasteros romanos, tanto judíos como prosélitos, cretenses y árabes. Les oímos hablar en nuestros propios idiomas los grandes hechos de Dios. Sie entsetzten sich aber alle und wurden irre und sprachen einer zu dem anderen. Was will das Herr? Die anderen haben ihren Spott, aber auch sprachen, sie sind voll süßen Weins. Тогда Пётр, я стал ей 11 апостолов, поднялись. И Пётр громким голосом обратился к народу. 各位犹太同胞和住在耶路撒冷的人啊, 请留心听,我告诉你们这是怎么回事。你们以为这些就是罪的,其实不是,因为现在在早上9点钟. But this is what that which was spoken by the prophet Joel, and it shall come to pass in the last days, saith God. I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy. And your young men shall see visions, and your old men shall dream dreams. Even upon my slaves, both men and women, in those days I will pour out my spirit, and they shall prophesy. And I will show portents in the heavens above, and signs on the earth below, blood and fire and smoky mist. The sun shall be turned to darkness, and the moon to blood, before the coming of the Lord's great and glorious day. Then everyone who calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. Word of God, word of life.
Thanks be to God. God.